Welcome back to today's video. Welcome to my channel. Hope you guys are doing absolutely super amazing and wonderful today. I have not done a makeup video in ages. It's been such a long time. And to be absolutely honest with you guys, I really, really hate to put makeup on my face. I don't know why I feel this way, but I just really hate to put makeup on my face. Especially when I take the time to do my facial routine, my cleansing, my moisturizing, my steaming, my derma wand, my face massage, my detoxing, my mask, everything. And then to put this on my face is really heartbreaking. But I thought, look, it's a very relaxed, chill day for me today. Let me put the camera on and do something with the face and show you guys. Really easy, really simple. I went in with this 17 Easy and the Ice palette, basic bitch. This is from MAC and this is a Revolution palette. I'm just going to put everything below in the description box for you guys that I use on my face. The lipstick is really nice. The lipstick is from Morphe. It's called Steamy. It's a beautiful red lipstick, love it. And all of my red lipsticks, I always use this lip liner from Becca. It's called Fun. If you can find this online, go right ahead, because Becca is probably out of business by right just about now, because they're closing up shop. It's done, it's over with Becca. I mean, there was so many competition lately, and makeup has changed. People are doing their makeup differently, and you know, this whole makeup thing is just going a whole different direction. So, and Becca has been around for a very long time, and I do have quite a few things from them. The best lip liner you can use for your red lipsticks is this one. It's called Fun. Again, if you can find it, hold on to it, because Becca would be non-existent or they're probably out of business by now. Anywho, enough talking. If you want to see how I came up with this simple makeup look today, keep watching and I hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you guys in my next video. Toodles!
We'll be right back.